In eukaryotic cells, the largest portion of the cell cycle is interphase, which is divided into three stages, G1, S, and G2. In G1, the first gap phase, a newly generated daughter cell grows in size and prepares for DNA duplication in the next phase.